little bit there of the Allman Brothers' Little Martha. Actually, that was the only song in the Allman Brothers' repertoire that was composed solely by Duane Allman. And I really hated acoustic guitars until I heard that on Eat a Peach. And from thereafter, acoustic guitars were cool, but I just didn't get it. You have to have the right person or the right situation to kind of translate the world to you sometimes and say, it's okay. For those of us who at a certain point in our lives don't know how to think for ourselves. And when you're young, you often don't. But I'm very pleased that that one came into my life, and I hope you enjoyed it. That is on Swamp Cabbage's record that's scarcely available, called Drum Roll Please, wherein we do versions of cover tunes. And pick up a copy if you can find one. Little Martha. I'm Walter Parks.